So, we're going to expose the mole today.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Oh, I can't cope. I'm stressed to the max, lying to the family. I've had to steal Nana's worry beads from a drawer.
Hey, don't sweat. But we're near the end now. I just came to make sure everything finishes smooth.
I'm fed up, and they're all judging me. I know they are.
Please, just stick to the plan.
I didn't think the plan had hurt him this much. I feel so bad on John Paul. He's been dead sweet to me.
Remember, we're going to be okay.
Why don't we just leave today? And then I don't have to lie to them anymore.
You know what? It's not a bad shout. We could just go now.
Yeah, let's do it. And we can forget the seventh sin.
Unless... Bobby's a way to make things better for your family. He'd help cheer Mercedes up massively.
He's in Alicante.
Why don't we bring him back? Everyone would love that. Then I'd get to see him.
We'd go to him on the way to Ibiza.
Oh, not with all these quarantine rules. And I doubt Mercedes would agree.
She still thinks it's Silas. He's not involved, is he?
Teresa, as if. Surely Mercedes wants Bobby around at Christmas. He's only a flight away. If he was here, we're all happy. Me included. Then we split. Pronto.
I'll see what I can do.
It's me. I think I cracked it, Grandad. Found a way for us to get my nephew back.
You must...
I could swing for Nancy. As if this year hasn't been bad enough.
Here she is. You're the mole, aren't you?
No.
Oh, okay, so what is with all the sly calls?
Look, it's Bronzer, okay? He's been having these little accidents. I mean, he's got a dicky bladder.
Wait, so your dog is incontinent and that's the reason for all this weird behaviour?
Look, I'm just trying to protect his dignity. He is a sensitive little hound.
Told you, didn't I?
Told you, didn't I?
Yeah, and now they're saying that they won't be delivered until after New Year. Imagine how that poor dog feels.
Oh, you're missing all fun here.
I went for a walk. Christmas Eve, I'm missing my babies.
Do you want to call them?
I've done it. Auntie Myra seems pretty stressed. You're clearly missing Bobby. You must want him home with you.
Of course I do. But it's just not right now, is it? His family's in bits, Silas is about. It's like, he's just better off in Spain with Mum until this blackmail madness is over.
This could be ages. I see how sad you are when you get off the phone to him.
Why is it bothering you so much?
Well, you've just been dead nice to me these past couple of days.
It won't last.
And it's just important for the family to be together. And I've been saving my tips, and I can afford for him to fly over. So all you have to do is pick up the phone, yo, give your consent, yo, and he'll be here.
Okay. No more dramas for this family. Bobby is going to be home for New Year's Eve.
Right. Come on, you.
What?
I'm going to peel some spuds.
No.
Yeah.
You think no sin had ever darkened that family's door the way they act?
They're just in the festive mood.
The brazen child of Satan should be serving soup to the homeless or something virtuous like that.
She's got reason to celebrate today.
She hasn't won the lottery, I hope.
No. But it's good news, Grandad. Bobby's coming home very soon.
Good work, son. Time to put our plan into action. Rescue our boy from that woman.
She'll be absolutely devastated.
Indeed she will. And it will be a joy to watch her pain as we take proper care of Bobby. That's the point of my plan. He needs to be with us. It's what Riley would want. His son to be reunited with his only true remaining relatives.
Say the word.
Once the way is clear, we take what rightfully belongs to us. The McQueens will never see Bobby again.